great job, good bear, give him a click, stuff, you know, 5 hot dogs down his face, squirt him with some honey. And right then, you know, that's that kind of light bulb moment for those guys.
I'm Becky Reichel, and today we're talking with Brandon Hudsonbeiler of the Bear Center. They've done some fascinating things down there recently, teaching bears using dog training videos. So Brandon, what can you tell us about training bears?
Here at the WSU Bear Center, we have 11 grizzly bears, 7 adults and 4 sub-adults. And a goal with a lot of our research is really to be able to observe the bears in the least kind of harmful way possible, or least invasive way possible. And so a lot of our samples are either blood or hair samples that we'd like to collect either for ourselves or other researchers involved in various projects. We've used what has been very successful in training dogs and marine mammals, things like that, clicker training to train our bears to voluntarily sit or lay down and present a paw for a blood draw or a hair sample or even a physical examination.
I found it really interesting to see that when it popped up in the news about how you could just get them to stick, and they stick their leg right out, and they let you shave it, and they let you pet them.
We initially just let, you know, Frank or John, Cookie Oakley, one of these guys, walk down the sidewalk, and we just reward them with food and a click and, you know, a good job when they would just come down and sit in that area and just hang out with us. And so we start off just doing that for a few days, associating the food with the area, and everything's, you know, this is a happy place to be. And after a few days of that, we start incorporating, making it a little bit more challenging. So we start waiting even longer for them to make an adjustment with like a hind foot. So we have them sit, and then they're sitting there and they're waiting for the food. Well, we need them to move a paw a little bit closer to the hole so we can access it. So as soon as that bear moves their hind foot a little bit closer, we give them a click, like, send that information, you did it, that's what we wanted. And it's followed quickly by an apple slice or a hot dog slice or two, and some enthusiastic cheering. Really what the technical term is, shaping. And so you shape the behaviors you want. And so over time, over the course of really only a month, these guys were able to catch on to the signal we were giving them, the cue we were giving them. Finally got them to the point where they're almost, you know, sticking their leg out of the hole, and usually it's by accident, you know, they do that perfect behavior right like you want it, and you got to be on top of it. You know, we want to say, oh, good job, John, great job, good bear, give him a click, stuff, you know, 5 hot dogs down his face, squirt him with some honey. And right then, you know, that's that kind of light bulb moment for those guys where they go, hey, okay, this is what they want. This is how I'm really going to get that primary reinforcer, that big food reward. And so after that, you know, it's all gravy.
Well, thank you, Brandon. Yeah. I've enjoyed hearing about how you
yes,
trained these bears.
Yeah.
I think it's great. It's much more humane. And if you'd like more information about the Washington State University Grizzly Bear Program, go to bearcenter.wsu.edu. And thank you for joining us here on X Connect Northwest.